Hello and welcome back to Let's Play
Project Warlock 2
with me, Demonox. When we last left off, we are in the fall of Darkvale. We are looking around for things. I don't know where to go. Oh, the map up there. Why did I put that up earlier? Thing there. That was a thing there. Oh, really nice music this game. Oh, that reminds me. I got the audio set right. Sometimes think people can play on like quiet. There, I'll drop down to that. And then I should be frequently louder than the game. I can't go that way because there's a big wall on the way. I'm in the post-post secret. So I believe we need it this way. Just walk around the corner door. Wee! Wee! I want things to go wrong. Yep, there they are. That actually made me jump. You can come out as we found. Till dawn. Okay. The problem is the enemies don't make a sound, even when they attack you, though. Like, you will not know the enemy about to run up and try and bite you in the ankles. Until they run up and try and bite you in the ankles. The slight problem with this game. It's a fun bit, but it's also a slight problem. You don't know when they're gonna come and do that. I can't crouch. Thankfully, that game actually was horrible. But again, I didn't hear him come up. Sound of him coming towards me, so I found out he was there when he ran up and punched me, tried to punch me and did a round. It will get to a save minute because it goes, hello, and it will spoil like 1800 men at you. But that's how this game rolls. Wait, hey, coming. This place is burning. The thing over here. It's got a swirly icon. Just opened up the blue date gates have all now opened. Maybe I didn't need a blue key for. I just wasted that. Very fun if you need to get a lot of killing done very quickly. So, realization, I didn't go down. Chance out to see anything up here. Ooh, in the foot. Nailed her. I hear an enemy sneakily hiding in the background, waiting to ambush you. Out of heavy ammo, that's the problem. don't think it hits anybody. I don't think the perfect thing to hit somebody on there. Damn it. It's only that. Respawning him is actually a stomach. Explore upstairs and then I fell through the hole. Whoops! Saved. It auto saved me. Okay, that means something big is about to happen. Okay, we're on the other side of the gate. Frosty. Get frosty here. I'm hoping one of these doors is going to be fake. Mostly because I've still got this thing down here I want to get. Straight back out here so I can grab the health. There's little bits here and there I would really like to go look at. Jump, wasn't it? we want to get in there. Let's get some stuff. I'll be darned if I know how to get in. Secrets. Really good secret. Awesome secrets. I found some really good stuff. To opening that door down there. Need to get up here though. I'm sleeping down here. I found secrets though. I found really good secrets. I'm gonna leave the humans be. I don't know why. It's a good thing or a bad thing, but. Unshambler! Oh, Unshambler the Unshambler. I have really large amount of bullets. Ow! Ow. A Turbo Knight. An Unshambler. Save us up here. Oh darn. Before the humans spawned in. Sign of them. I don't understand. I mean, don't know where I'm going to get the stuff. Where did the humans spawn in from? Again, did they spawn in because I touched the came off the end over here? I know it's in the video. I just want to test this out. Yeah, also humans. They just literally spawned in. Go feel on that one. Well, I'm gonna save folks, and when we come back, I might do it off screen camera, and I'm gonna run around and grab all the loot again. So until then, folks, I'll catch you all later. See ya!